You can make movies on it. You can keep all your music on it. You can even burn CDs on it. You can keep thousands of digital photos on it. You can even organize your organizer on it. You can keep your life on it. The new iBook. Would you like that to go?